Hey guys, Tim Walt here, and I'm going to really quickly show you how to connect into the Legends of Ultima server with a direct address. You'll see at the bottom cluster1.shardsonline.com:5040. So you would simply take that address, paste it into the address field, and hit connect. And there you go. You're on Legends of Ultima. And here's my character with my awesome barbed leather armor. And I can hit play to jump into the world, but I'm going to hit back and explain to you why I'm showing you this. So you see the official tab has a server listing, and the community tab has all the different community modded servers with our server Legends of Ultima listed. But on September 4th, these listings will be blank. Okay, they're going to empty out these listings on September 4th. And so the only way to connect into our server at that point will be to use that direct address. Okay? Now, I don't expect you to remember the address. We're going to go to the Legends of Ultima Online webpage, our webpage, and I'm going to show you in the wiki where you can actually grab that, copy and paste it into this address bar so you don't have to remember it. Okay, guys, so we're on the Legends of Ultima Online webpage, and we're going to jump into the wiki to take a deeper look at a few things. But the main thing is just to show off the new website. A lot of people haven't seen the website in a while, and we've revamped it considerably. So going into the wiki, we're just going to let it load a little bit. We have some more work to do in terms of construction of the website, but we'll get there. So we're going to go down to purchasing Legends of Ultima. Now, a lot of you already own a copy of the Legends of Aria platform game, the base game, but I'm just going to show some folks that may be watching the video that don't own a copy of the base game yet, okay? So you would just go down to purchasing and look for the click here to purchase. This will bring up the Legends of Aria purchase webpage, and this is where you can buy either Noble, Champion, or Lord Founders Pack. So the lowest threshold is the $29.99, and that would allow you to download the base game, the client, Legends of Aria, and then you'll get an access code from your dashboard. You'll enter the access code, and then you can directly connect into Legends of Ultima, which I showed earlier in the video. Important things to remember here is underneath Noble, Champion, and Lord, you have different rewards that will be applied to the official server. So these things don't apply to our server. We're a UO mod or a community server on the platform, but we do recommend you try the official server. We at Legends of Ultima support Citadel Studios and their base game. So we recommend that you try these things out. But just to reiterate one more time, the things that you get, the rewards that you get for each of these categories, they apply to the official game. They would not apply to the Legends of Ultima modded community server. So we will now take a look at downloading, logging into account. You'll see that the wiki has everything that you need. So I'm telling you about it on this video, but you don't really need to remember anything that I've said. You just have to go to this wiki page and it will tell you everything you need to know. Specifically, boom, there's the address that you copy and paste into the direct address. And we even have a screenshot for you in case, you know, you're still not sure where to put it. So you can drop it in right there. It's really simple. cluster1.shardsonline.com:5040. All right. So one last thing I want to just bring up. I've been getting a lot of comments, a lot of messages from people on YouTube saying, hey, when's the next Legends of Ultima video? You know, when are you going to do an update to the LOU video? You've changed the game so much. People don't know about it. So I've had some things personally in my life. A new tiny human has entered the world, and I've had to spend some time on that. And we've also been pretty heads down on development. So just to keep in mind that we will be releasing a new LOU video that will encompass all of our major updates. I can't include all of them, but all of the major updates in our content. And I guarantee you guys will be thrilled to see what we have done. I get excited just working on this stuff. And I really, really hope that the community feels that this is moving towards Ultima Online each and every day. We are definitely spending a lot of time on development right now. And I will be moving back. I'll put my marketing hat back on very, very soon. So I do expect to release a video here within the next couple of weeks. It may be sooner than that, but I do expect a release in September. It's going to be an extremely long video, like an extremely, extremely long video, in order for me to cover everything that has changed. But I hope you guys are as excited as we are about this project. Talk to you soon.